So today we're talking about consolidation, and everyone is very concerned as to, you know, that consolidation that's happening between Marwood. How is it going to impact the industry? In my view, and that's a personal opinion again, it's going to impact the industry, but not more than what it was impacting the industry 2 years ago. The reality of the matter, we've always had the five giants, now we're going to have three giants, and soon enough there's going to be more mergers and acquisition, which what seems to be today the advantage that Marwood have, tomorrow may not be an advantage because they're going to compete against the Arcor Fame deal. And recently there has been an announcement also about Carlson being bought. So the point that I'm making, you know, there are big announcements out there, but then when you start really zooming in as to what are the implications on the hospitality world, if you talk to owners at the moment and ask their opinion of what has happened, they're not necessarily happy. Many owners continue to say, we want to work with a group that is smaller, that will have a more personalized approach, and that it doesn't become so much about brand standards and mergers in just one other hotel. So in my view, those owners that are looking for the smaller groups will always look for the smaller groups, and the ones that want to go with the big guys will continue to go with the big guys. I think at the end of the day, as a financial advisor, we're really looking at the bottom line. Sometimes the smaller groups may actually generate a better bottom line than the bigger groups that will definitely generate a higher top line because of their abilities in terms of booking systems.